Welcome back, aviators, for the penultimate leg of this Southern Europe Grand Tour from Bandirma to Topel. It's quite a lengthy flight, 109 miles, I believe, not miles, so we better get ourselves on the go. What is two clowns doing? I just want to run right now, really. Is it really that hard? God, this is painful. depends on the next left turn we're taking, no matter what size blinking taxi it is. Otherwise we'll be here till Christmas, really. Here we go. Finally. Calm at our destination. A bit of cloud about though. The wind. About 53-minute flight time. tour. Oh. Need to put these on. Speed 135 knots. 37 miles out. What runway options have we got? Runway 9, runway 27. So we can fly directly in on runway 9, I think. 80 nautical miles out, we can think about our descent soon. We've got a bit of weather. It's got a cloud 700 feet, but visibility isn't the best. So we've got some low cloud and fog to land in. This is going to be fun. Let's try and get ourselves down a more sharp order. There's so much fog around at the moment, so I'm ready. Sky Lily doing its thing. This is one less thing to worry about. We're going to be seeing the airport very much at the last minute. Really fancy crap. Easy ILS approach in this rate. Is that the runway? I think I may have just seen it. It's very, very fortunate. Thank you. this tour as we head to Istanbul. Farewell for now.